look, a California compliant plate carrier. And the gun still had detachable mags, so those are too far, but eh.